香港各間大學裏面咧，關於攝影嘅係算比較齊全嘅一個課程，師資各方面同埋喺個設備方面咧，都係相對比較完善嘅。特別係有好多係行內嘅專業人員咧，就係喺我哋學校任教咁樣嘅。
We believe there's more wide range of choices. The courses that they provide is applicable to us.
最大特別的是多數都是一些關於 Arts 的方面，令到我們可以用 Arts 的理論去擺落套用在電影啊、畫面呈現啊，或者影相那些構圖上面。
Before I came to this course, I did not know what are tripods, the lights, or even like the lenses or whatever features they are. In this course, it can actually broaden my own.expectations and go beyond my limits.
各位老師佢哋都會唔會話係一科佢教咧，咁就佢淨係講一科。咁其實好多時候咧，唔同老師佢哋都會有唔同時候咧，佢都可以俾 input 我哋，甚至乎我哋遇到問題咧，翻轉頭去問之前教嗰啲老師，咁佢哋都會 support 到我哋，依樣係非常之好嘅。
我覺得我最喜意的是 short film 呢一科，即係都係今年呢一科嘅其中一科嚟嘅。
For short film, I've never thought of doing something big, like shooting in an actual production of using the lights, the actual tripod and the external screen. That I never tried before.
將之前我哋學習到嘅喺 still photo 同埋喺 video 上面咧，將大部分嘅知識可以融合埋一齊咧，就可以做到呢個 final 同埋 midterm 嘅 project 嘅。
Short film helped me to push my limits more and made me realize that oh, this is really a big production after all.
亦都令到我喺拍片呢一方面嘅知識會更加多。
Most of our courses are actually supposed to be spoken in Cantonese. They really adjust for us, so Cantonese and English together at the same time.
We felt that their support really helped us to really push ourselves even more.
有時一啲 arts 嘅理論上面都未即係好齊全，好 catch up 到。呢方面喺老師啲教導上面，我都可以慢慢去 catch up 到一啲關於 arts 嗰方面嘅理論咯。咁呢個 project 最主要想講嘅係一個多種族嘅共融嘅一個project 嚟嘅。
Actually, this video consists of four different language, which is English, Cantonese, Putonghua, and Tagalog, which is my mother tongue.
當中我哋有唔同嘅點啦，就做翻一個好似世界每個人唔同種族嘅一個連接啦。
Each of us really record ourselves first, and one member gets all of our audio, which were in waveforms in the beginning.
做個過程之中就係諗到Mantin 老師講嘅一個 mathematical 同埋 dynamic 嘅 sublime， 咁我哋將佢呈現出嚟嘅時候，就係盡量係做翻個效果出嚟。
Working with both locals or ethnic minorities can actually be a very fun experience.
好似好置身於喺一個香港真正嘅國際都市咁樣咯。
在讀緊嘅時候，同時亦都係有實習嘅機會，咁變咗有問題唔識嘅時候，翻嚟問翻老師，咁啊得到啲經驗之後，翻去工作嘅地方咧，又可以用翻出嚟，變咗係雙向、相輔相成咁咧，就令我哋嘅成長速度更加快嘅。